Yo, what's up, YouTube? It's Wingman M87. I'm back again with another pickup. It's a late, but not so late pickup. It's just something that I forgot to make a video on. And I actually caught these on release date. And what's actually cool about this release is I managed to catch both shoes online. Got one from Jimmy Jazz, and I got the other one from Footlocker online. And also, I missed out on the Olympic Sixes because I was trying to get those online too. So I guess after I struck out with that, I just tried to buy up these. So I did get something for when that whole Olympic pack released. I did get shoes. I didn't just strike out completely. I just striked out on the Sixes, which I really wanted, which I'm really looking for. So if you know anybody that has a size 7.5 or 200 or under, I don't want to pay over 200 for them, let me know. Hit me up. 7.5. I don't want a 7. I don't want to. I mean, I'll go for an 8 if I have to, if the price is good enough, but I really just want a 7.5. Oh, and by the way, the snap I'm wearing is my Washington Capitals snapbag. Excuse my hand. I haven't had an haircut in a while. So it looks like Sports Specialties. Yep, and it actually says Sports Specialty on the snap, but I don't know if you could see that. So let me just throw this back on. All right, so I'm going to get to it. The shoes I have, the first one is, actually, I'm not going to show that one first. I'm going to show this one first. Right here, size 7.5. It's the Air Force 180. So Charles Barkley's shoe. I got it. And it's something that I really wanted. I don't have a pair of these, and I probably won't get any more pairs, but this is it. This is the shoe. I got these from Foot Locker. Here we go. Let me stand up. Back up a bit. There we go. So this is a shoe. It has, right here, it's like a blue, navy, like nubuck or suede, and it has Force right here written on it. Let me take one shoe like I always do. Alright, it has a white check. This right here is like ribbed rubber. The back here is suede, and this is some kind of, is nylon the right word? I don't know if that's the right material. And then it has like a cotton lining. The tongue and this right here, and the tongue are the same materials. Let me try to open it up. I haven't worn these, laced these up, nothing. It's like I got them, looked at them, said, yay, and put them back. See, it says here, 180 Air. They look big. To me, they look big. And I haven't tried these on. Here's the bottom. They came clean. This right here is clear. That sole, I don't know what kind of sole is that, but it's an air sole unit. And then it has the navy, kind of going from navy to and it's speckled to like a speckled gold and navy again, and then red right here. The paint is pretty good. I hope it won't crack like a lot of the other releases that have painted midsoles. You know, even on the Jordan, stuff is cracking. Even on the Yeezys, things are cracking. But here is the shoe. So that's one of my pickups. Really happy to get these. I wanted these when they first, well, when they retroed again. I believe that was in 05. Please correct me if I'm wrong. But I believe it was 05 they released these. So I'm glad that I actually could get my hands on them. Because I actually was kind of hesitant about it. I wasn't going to get them. I was like, oh, I don't need this shoe. Because usually when I'm kind of running low on money, I'll just buy Jordans. Because that's my first love right there. And everything else comes second. Except for, I want to say, Griffey's. Even though I don't like the Griffey's that came out. Those, what are they supposed to be? Some kind of home run derby ones? I hate them. I think they're ugly. And I think they're kind of killing that pink and blue colorway. I think they just need to let it go. Just let it go. It's not even like the South Beach colorway. It's just, I don't know. That's just my personal opinion. Some people might like them, but I love the silhouette of the Griffey's. But that's besides the point. I'm going on a rant, and I'm trying to avoid doing that. The next one is, this is, okay. After the Griffey's, this shoe is my favorite shoe of all time. So it's the Griffey's, then these, and probably the Yeezys, and then Jordans. I don't know. You know, it switches. But those are my main circle of shoes. Those are the shoes that I love. And I remember when I first saw these, I believe I first saw them, it was probably in 1995 or 96. It might have been 96. But it was the first Nike that I kind of, actually, no, Griffey was the first Nike that I kind of saw. I was like, I want, and I begged my mom for it. And of course, she didn't buy them for me and went straight to Payless and got the Payless knockoffs of it. But this shoe I saw, and I was like, what the hell are those? And I was like, I really want these. But I didn't get them either until I got older. So now I have another pair of them, and here they are. These are the Nike More Uptempo. I don't know why I bring this to the camera so you can see it because you can't read it because my camera sucks. All right, so here's the shoe. And, like, I just love this colorway. I just love this shoe in general. I love the bold air on the side. Like, it just grabs your damn attention. But this shoe came in nice. Got these from Jimmy Jazz, 7.5. They're actually quite roomy. Like, I put them on, and I thought I was going to have some issues because when I got the Diamond Turf 2s and the grade school sizes, a lot of people said they ran big. But then when I got my 7.5 and men's sizes, I felt like they were snug. Like, it was literally squeezing all of the blood out of my foot. So I was kind of weary of getting these in a 7.5 because I know it has that inner sock liner. But they fit perfectly. I might actually have a little room in them. So I would say they're kind of a big fit if anybody was interested. But yes, it has the big air right here on the side. On the back, it has the blue swoosh, the number 8, Pippin's number in gold. And this is also like a suede. Then it has like this shoelace type of pull, heel pull. There's like some stray whatever here. Here's the tongue. It has a red check. For anybody who's checking for the fakes, on the fakes they have a blue check actually. And I think that's the biggest thing with that. Red check on the bottom, blue, white, and red sole. Blue and white alternating midsole. Same right here. And the air bubble here is gold. I think that's what is so dope. Like, it's not yellow. Like, what's cool about it being gold is that it's supposed to be gold. So when it starts to yellow, it's still going to look cool because it'll still have that yellow tint to it. I hope. I'm hoping. But I haven't worn these. I just tried them on. Tried one shoe on. Has the Nike air on the inside. I'm just so excited to get this shoe. I wanted this shoe. I've wanted it for so long. And I'm glad that I was able to get it because I didn't think I was going to get it. There was so much funny business going on with this release. Like, you know, some stores were releasing them like a week before they actually released online. So I was afraid I wasn't even going to get them. So when I saw them appear on Jimmy Jazz and they only had my size left, I jumped on it. Didn't even think twice. Just to show you what I really love, the colorway that I love for that shoe is the original colorway with the suede. With the suede, with the air on the side, you know, black, and then they have that kind of 3M lining in white. But the only thing I could get was the 05 release, and I got these ones. It's the leather ones, which I'm coming to learning to appreciate because since they're leather, you know, they're a little bit more durable. You know, the suede isn't going to crack or whatever. I mean, the leather could crack, but it'll take a lot more. These are actually a size 8, and they fit me. They do fit, you know. I don't have any issues with it, but this is the shoe I got. I got it on eBay for like $60 before people really hopped back on them. And when I saw them, I had to get them. I've only worn them a few times. So, just in case anybody was looking at the leather pair, interested, here you go. Now, the suede pair that released, they're going for ridiculous prices, like $300. I'm like, I paid $60 for these. Now you want to sell them for $300, so I'm glad I got these. This is my favorite colorway of this shoe. This is the colorway. When I find them for a good price, the suede ones or the nubuck ones or whatever, I will get them. I don't care if I have two black shoes of the same silhouette, same type of shoe. I don't care. That's what I want. So that's it. That's all I have to say. This video is running long. Thanks for tuning in. I'm going to try to make more videos more consistently. I know I say that every time, but I'm really going to try. I've been trying. I really have been trying. But thank you to all my subscribers, new and old. I hate doing shout-outs because I feel like I always leave somebody out. But if I talk to you on the regular, you're always making comments. If I subscribe to your page, you know who you are. I got mad love for you. All my YouTube people, even people who just stopped by once, you know, don't even comment. I got love for you, too. So I'm not going to shout people out. But I just want to let you know, I appreciate all of you in general. So stay tuned. I'm going to be posting more vids. Thanks for watching. Peace.